You can't believe this, really.
I don't know.
This takes bad taste in your eyes.
This is excruciating.
Like a bad symptom, aren't you? And can you believe the two of them? I can't keep a straight face.
And what she's done with this apartment? The sheer flawless vulgarity of it all?
She must have been frightened by a leopard.
Well, look, don't knock it. I think they plan on being very generous, and for that, we must be thankful.
Really? And what about the heart? Not to mention the...